Hare Krishna. Be terrified about how terrible you can be. Normally, the words terrify and terrible, we see them in a negative context. But there is healthy fear. And one of the healthy fears that we all need to have is pertaining to how we may become a terrible person if we don't regulate our lower impulses. That means that we all have a dark side within us, and this dark side can drag us down to terrible kinds of actions. Many times we read in news about how terrorists and sociopaths and psychopaths can horrendously hurt other people. And we may become disgusted, thinking, what kind of person would do something like this? It's horrible. And such disgust is good, is desirable. At the same time, we shouldn't totally otherify the person. That means we think that, oh, this person is an animal. This person is a brute. Yes, they may be acting animalistically or brutally, but each one of us can become like that if we are not careful. When the dark side within us takes control, it can drag us down subtly down a slippery slope till we are completely overwhelmed. And that's why to guard ourselves, it's vital that we give ourselves the clear understanding of what we may become. The Bhagavad-Gita describes how the same lust and anger that are present in all living beings, they can go to extreme degrees in some people who become ungodly. In 16, 11 and 12, Krishna talks about kama krodha parayanaha. He says that such people become devoted to kama and krodha. And when they become devoted to kama and krodha, what happens next? Then he says that idamadyamaya labdham imam prapse manoratham idamasti idamapime bhavishyati punardhanam asaumaya hatah shatrur hanishye chaparanapi ishvaro aham aham bhogi siddho aham balvan sukhi adyo bijanvan asmi konyosti sadrusho maya yakshe dasyami modishya ityagyana vimohitah. So the lust makes them crave for money so that they can fulfill their desires, and anybody who obstructs the fulfillment of their desires, they become so angry, infuriated with them, that they are ready to even eliminate them. So if we have a healthy fear of what our lower side, our lust, anger, greed can make us, when we see people whom we would normally dismiss as perverts doing horrendous things, if you understand, if I am not careful, I may become like this. I need to regulate my dark side. If you understand that and do that, then we will stay protected. So this is a healthy fear, which by cultivating which we can protect ourselves from our dark side. Thank you. Hare Krishna.